came into the car. That doesn't show us exactly what brought out the Vodafone safety car for the second time.
Definitely got the concrete, though. That answers that question.
Yeah, you're not wrong there. So here's a bit of a replay.
So it was Kostecki, Matt Charter, and Jake.
Oh, Jake has...
Wow.
Well, we probably now don't need to speak to Jake, but because we...
I don't think his brother's going to be speaking to him for a while either.
We know what happened. That was never, ever on, obviously. And that is a big hit.
That was a nasty